knock this room out, because this room's not going to take that long. That room's going to be way more extensive.
On the first day, you walk in. Take a look around. The faces don't mean anything to you yet. The world is something you inhabit, something immutable. Who will you be on this first day? Who will you be from now on? So you start building. Bit by bit, piece by piece, you alter time and space. The faces around you change too, into something recognizable, familiar. By the end of the first day, everything is different. What if who you want to be is a maker? And what if, on that first day, you create a whole new world?